Hi, it's Marisha Wallace here. You may have seen me in shows such as Dreamgirls, Waitress, the upcoming Hairspray, and also Aladdin. And this is Show Circle at Magic at the Musicals. My biggest inspiration as a performer would be, I think, Lilias White. She was the first person that I saw that kind of looked like me, who was doing a bunch of different kinds of shows. She was an Effie as well. And also Jennifer Holliday. I mean, they were like the people I looked up to the most, and they sounded like me. They both came from the church and kind of made their way to Broadway. The advice I followed was to keep going, because it was the people who stuck around and who didn't give up who made it. Because it's so easy to like just give up on your dreams when things get tough. So I think the best thing to do is keep going. I would tell them that it's going to be a lot of work. There is a lot of work behind all the glamour that you see. You see us on stage in our costumes and all those things. So be prepared to work hard and don't be afraid of hard work. And also enjoy your success, whatever that may be. Wherever level you are, enjoy that level, because then you'll go to another one and another one and another one. But just keep enjoying it. One thing I always do before I go on stage is warm up. Don't forget to warm up your voice. You want to sing forever, not just for today. My favorite thing about being in theater is the community, the people that I get to meet, the families I create on every show, and also the audiences. I love for people to put down their phones for 2.5 hours and watch us sing and transport themselves out of their mundane, whatever going on in their life. They get to go to another world for 2.5 hours. The highlight of my career so far, I've had a lot of highlights. I guess getting a standing ovation at the Royal Opera Hall, that was a pretty big highlight. And the first standing ovation I ever got for And I'm Telling You at the Savoy, that was a definite career highlight. Oh, the thing I'm most excited about is getting to perform at the Coliseum. Like, that's like a legendary place that lots of people have performed at, and I get to sing the iconic song I Know Where I've Been in that space with the original creative team in the original costumes. I've always wanted to do Hairspray. This is a dream. So this is Circle? Sorry. Show Circle. I was about to say Circle Up. This is the Circle Show. Show Circle. Circle Show? Show Circle? Show Circle. I can't do anything. Show Circle. Okay.